earthmates live long and prosper. Today I am going to show you working of our world, because TV series and movies have not described us properly. I am Bhagyashree Joshi and you can see my information here. Our lab works on development, regeneration and tissue maintenance using zebrafish as a model organism. My focus of study is development of zebrafish. So let me first introduce you to the zebrafish, also known as Danioraria scientifically. The benefit of studying development in zebrafish is they lay plenty of eggs which are transparent, and you can see through microscope the development from one cell stage to swimming larvae. Isn't this amazing? Further, to spice things up, we generate mutants, generally lacking some target protein to study its role and not the X-Men thing, and glow in the dark fishes, fluorescent fishes, which will show us our target protein expression. And for that, we inject embryos. This is injector setup, and this fine needle is used to do injections. First, we will break the needle and determine volume by measuring size or diameter of drop. And then we inject in one cell stage embryo in the yolk. Now, coming to why to do all of this, or as Joshi Kaka of Pune would say, Kashala, to understand life. What we do is fundamental science, which will create scaffold for applied science. It may seem that there is no direct application of what we do, but that's not true, as for the application of science, it is important to understand basic first, because if the foundation of building is not solid, the building will collapse. Live long and prosper.